I chose the novel One of Us is Lying by Karen M. McManus. If you like mystery and suspense, this is the right novel for you. This is about four teenagers who get put in detention. When one of them turns up dead, there's a nonstop journey to figure out who did it. If you want to be stuck on a novel for days, this is the novel you want to read. It will never be boring, and there will always be twists and turns. But the biggest plot twist is in the end.